Hello.
After watching this video, you will find out what the word vermis means. The narrow central part of the cerebellum between the two hemispheres.